SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable location for weather on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The weather app on your iPhone can use your location to tell you about the weather wherever you currently are, as well as provide you notifications about upcoming weather events. But if you can't see your current weather location, or if you're not getting these notifications, then you might need to enable the location feature for the weather app. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Privacy and Security option from this menu, and then you can choose Location Services at the top of the screen. Now you just need to make sure that the Location Services setting is turned on, as it is up here at the top of the screen, and then you can scroll down through the list of apps until you find the Weather option. Note that these apps are listed alphabetically. So once you get to the weather app, then you can select that. And here you're going to see a bunch of different ways that you can give the weather app location access. If you want it to always have access to your location, then you can choose always, or you could select to use the while using the app or while using the app or widgets options instead, if you don't want the weather app to always have access to your location. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.